What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, who the man, you the man, can you do it? Yes, you can. My name is Javaris, and thank you for stopping by. So in this video, I'm going to be doing yet another ASOS haul. At this point, it's embarrassing. I think I have like 3 or 4 ASOS hauls on my channel at this point, but it's okay. It's fine. I shop at ASOS. It's no secret. I shop at ASOS a little unhealthily, but it is what it is. So we got another haul for you from ASOS, but this one is a styling haul. If you do not know, when I do hauls, or at least in this one, not only will I like try it on and show you what I have, but I'm also gonna give you some styling ideas. Since I don't have that many clothes, I figured I might as well give you styling ideas also, just so it can be a little longer and you can see with the things that I have how you can pair and mix and match all of those things and all of that. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into the video. So the first item that we have is this t-shirt right here. It says Authentic London Year 90, or it just says 94, as you can see right here. This isn't new, but I figure I might as well show it because I don't think I ever showed it on any of my other hauls. I got it in a size small. This is ASOS brand. So it's just a plain white t-shirt. Well, it's not plain, but it is plain. It just has that on it. Nothing's on the back. It looks long, but it is a small, and it's not like like an extra long or anything. It's just a regular small. I don't know why it looks so long on camera, but I'll show you how that, well, no, I'm gonna show you the outfit ideas that you can do with that. So the first way I style this t-shirt would be with like these slack. Now these aren't like dressy. I know you probably can't tell from the camera. They're actually like a silky material, so they're not as like formal as you think. And they actually like kind of stop a little before where my ankle and my foot hit. So this is casual, but I paired it with this because they kind of got like the red stripe and it's red words on here, and it's just like a, you know, a different way to wear it. I've actually worn this before, and I wore it with like some low top like white leather shoes. So, well, they were like tennis shoes, but they were like low top. So yeah, this is like a one way that you could wear this shirt, so, and not like the, you know, go to jeans look. Alright, the next way I style this shirt is just like layering it with like this blue, I guess it's like a bomber jacket kind of. Just to give it more, you know, some style. It kind of has some blue detail in it, so it kind of brings out the blue a little bit. If you have a red bomber jacket like this, you can do the same thing with the red. And I just put on some black jeans with it. Or you can do blue jeans, it really doesn't matter. But this is just another way that you can layer, especially in like colder months maybe, that you can kind of wear this t-shirt and not have it like, you know, out. Next up, we have these. Oh, I'll make sure my dress wasn't on that. But yeah, next up, we have these dress pants right here. They're like suit dress pants, but I just needed some black ones to wear with something I'm about to wear. I got them in a size 32-32. And I'm gonna put the names of everything on the screen and also in the description box as well. But yeah, size 32-32. Again, I always say I am 5'9", 135 pounds, or somewhere around there. Yeah, but they're like supposed to be like really skinny, slim fit. As you can tell by the title, I think they're like called super skinny something. So yeah, but this is how they look. They're just plain black like dress pants. So I'll show you, you know, how they fit on me, and then also how you can style them as well. All right, so these are these black pants. So the first way I style this is with this like tan, this is like a t-shirt. So this is just a plain t-shirt. And I got this from Boohoo. I actually did a haul on that earlier as well. But yeah, remember these are like dress pants, but you can kind of dress it down. It'll still be like a, you know, a smart look, but it's not like a button up. So you can still kind of dress this up even though it's a t-shirt, because you got on these slacks. And if you wear like some nice black or even brown dress shoes, this could be a nice way to style these pants. All right, next up we have this short sleeve sweater type of thing. I've been wanting like this for the longest. I don't know what took me so long to finally go ahead and buy it, but as you can see, it is like that sweater material, sweater design, but it is just short sleeve. I think it's supposed to be muscle fit, so hopefully it's not like super tight. Oh no, it ain't gonna be, because it's stretchy right here. So I was about to say hopefully it ain't super tight on my arm, but no, it should be straight. Got in a size small. This is also ASOS design as well. I think everything I bought in this whole haul, like all of the things are ASOS design. But just in case I didn't say it, the name of it, I'm gonna put on the screen again. What else do I wanna say about this? Nah, ain't nothing important. So yeah, this is a cool sweater shirt that I've been wanting for the longest. So I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna style, like different ways that I'll style it. Well, yeah, this is it. It looks a lot more white on camera than it really is. It's still white, but it's more of like an off-white. Not quite cream, but definitely not as white as it looks on the camera. All right, so the first way I'd wear this shirt is just with these plaid gray pants. Y'all have seen these pants before, I think. But I got these pants from H&M a while ago. So, yeah, this is a way to kind of dress up this shirt because this is like a sweater. Well, yeah, it is a sweater. It's like a short-sleeve sweater. So you probably, well, this is one where you could definitely dress it up. So I just put on these plaid gray pants with it. I don't have on shoes right now, but you can really do like, if you do a black belt, maybe you can do some black like dress shoes, maybe even gray. You even can incorporate brown into it if you want to, but yeah, the main thing is just pairing the pants. All right, so another way I paired this for my fellas, if you like a little color, I had on these like burgundy maroon pants. These are actually jeans, but if you like kind of wear it with this shirt and like wear it with a belt, you can kind of dress them up a little bit. But obviously you can put on like whatever color. I just had on these burgundy ones. But and if you don't want it tucked in, you can kind of wear it out and make it a little more casual. But if you can see, yeah, these are definitely a maroon burgundy color. I think you can see. So yeah, just for people who like to have a little color, because I know sometimes this might be a lot for some people, but if it's not, then definitely try this out. Like I said, you can untuck it if you want to kind of make it a little more like casual instead of dressed up. But yeah, this is another way to wear it. All right, now, last thing for those of you who stayed to watch this long. Matter of fact, you get to see this suit right here. So if you stayed to this part of the video, then comment blue window pane. I'll put it on the screen. Comment blue window pane, because that's like a part of the name of this outfit. But so I'm gonna make sure you comment that so I know if you watched it to this part of the video. That's how I'm gonna know who really could watch to the end, because this ain't even really the end, but this is like close to it. But this is this like plaided light blue suit. I'm gonna of course show you some different ways that I'd wear it, but hopefully I'm able to get a lot of wear out of it, because I know this is such a loud suit right here. So you know, when you have stuff like this, you don't always get to wear it as much as you'd hope because it's so loud. But maybe if I'm able to like mix and match it with like other stuff, then it could seem like it's a whole different color suit. Matter of fact, I think I have a video coming out soon on how you can mix and match suits anyway. And I'm more so making a video for myself, but also I don't know if that video's, it's probably gonna be after this, but when I do make that video, I'm gonna need to take my own advice, because this is definitely a suit that I want to learn how to like mix and match and be able to pair with other stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna show you how I would style this, and then that's the last item of this haul. All right, so there are lots of ways that you can wear a suit. So the first way, of course, is just me like putting the whole thing on together. It fits well also, by the way. I think I already told you like my size and stuff. If not, you can ask and comment below. But yeah, so this is the first way. Obviously, like I said, just wearing it all together. I just put on, I actually got this tie from ASOS as well like a while ago. But yeah, so this is one way, like I said, just the basic wearing all of it together. I ain't got a belt on, so that's why I like keep coming loose like that. But yeah. So yeah, of course you can do a lot with a suit. In fact, I already have a whole video on different ways that you can style a suit, and I may do like a part two to that video anyway. So you should definitely go check that video out. But like right now, I just took off the blazer and took off the tie and rolled up this button-up shirt. So you can do a lot. You can wear just a blazer with some jeans and this button shirt. You can do a polo with these pants. You can do what I got going on right now. So I ain't gonna even show you too many outfit ideas, because like I said, I already got a video on that anyway, so go watch that. But yep, this is just one more way you can style that suit. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you got a lot of ideas if you have similar items to the things I have, or if you just want to go out and purchase the exact same things and style it exactly that same way, you can, I promise. So Thank you for watching. Make sure you are following me on Instagram at javaris.ok. Let me know if you like the items that I purchased, if you like these hauls, specifically if you like when I do the styling ideas. And until next time.